What is this place? You boys all right or what?
We're the only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got two rifles and eight mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man?
My mind's blown.
Yep.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tangled with some troops out there who are calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me. You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our labs, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago of Aro went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, the choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skell advertised.
Where can I find J-Skell?
The head of Skeltech himself. We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
We're just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, I see our wounded.
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.
Who's left? Who made it?
Hey, you just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn superhero. Here. Here's another superpower.
I can't find Midas. But Weaver... Relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right?
And the Wasp.
Yeah. And with the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Mad Shells, the big guy. He might have a boat I can use. Don't you worry. I'll come back with some help.
Go.
Weaver was a good dude.
I'll say. He didn't take a dump without checking his gear.
Well, he didn't take any chances.
How'd he do it?
Don't.
How did he do it?
He executed him. Like he was some rabid dog.
Backstabbing piece of shit.
I wonder if Midas made it.
That dude crossed the border outside Juarez. Blackout drunk in ranger panties and flip-flops. If anyone can hold it together out here, it's him.
God, you remember that?
If he's out there, we got a shot.
Maybe.
Give me the three of us. You, me, Midas. We'll find that piece of shit, Walker. Run him right into the ground. We got to. For Weaver.
You're not exactly in fighting shape right now, man. You gonna be able to walk again?
I better. This ain't no way for me to go out.
You get some rest, pal. Later, brother.
Later.
Listen, I'm gonna need to gear up, but I didn't exactly bring much cash on this trip.
If you're asking for money, I can't help you. Wish I could, but look, I need to buy my stock, and with things as they are...
Don't worry. I'll find a way to get what I need. Just tell me what people use to buy things on Aroa.
Well, the good news is everyone takes American dollars and New Zealand dollars. But they're pretty rare. Most people use something called Screds. It's some kind of computer money Skeltech came up with. Cryptocurrency, I think they call it. You can buy things with it just like regular money. Bunch of hooey, if you ask me.
What do I need to access it?
Oh, it's everywhere. It's virtual, you see. You can find it on just about any computer, our cell phones, our data pads. Hell, even the drones and relay antennas can get them. They're floating all around in signals or some such thing.
Well, then I guess I'll be making some withdrawals. I need to be brought up to speed on the situation here.
Hell, I don't know much. We try to stay away from what goes on the other side of the island. But lately, things have just gotten so you can't ignore it anymore.
What's been happening? Try to remember every detail you can.
Let's see. I guess it all started when the Skell headquarters was bombed. After that, everything changed. They brought in the security company, Sentinel. They were supposed to keep everything safe, but then it all went to shit.
You mean Skell went missing?
Missing? They said terrorists kidnapped him.
You believe that?
Hell no. They're making all that stuff up.
Why would they do that?
I have no idea. The only thing I can say for sure is ever since he went missing, Sentinel got a lot more aggressive. They're looking everywhere for Skell. They want him bad.
I'll see you around.
You be safe out there.
Yes, ma'am.
You heard from Samuel?
Not since last week. I'm sure everything's fine.
Fine. Last time I saw him, he was stomping through here like a goddamn hurricane.
Well, that doesn't mean anything.
Hello there. Don't be afraid. You don't look like Skelltech employees.
No. I used to be a Marine at the naval station here. Some of the folks you see, like Maria, my old lady, they lived on the station with their families. When the Navy shut the place down in the 90s, a few of us stayed and homesteaded. We worked a long time to make a place for ourselves on Aroa.
And now, you're in Sentinel's way.
Most of my people are holing up here for now. I ain't been home in a dog's age, but I'll stand by any man or woman in green. You soldiers can stay as long as you don't cause trouble. And you lend a hand.
We appreciate it.
Lucky you found this place.
Rowan Brown knew about this place for a while. We figured sacred ground always makes good sanctuary.
It's pretty damp, though.
It's still a work in progress, all right? We've managed to stay under the radar so far. With all of you, our people, a bunch of Skelltech employees. I don't think you've got room to complain.
Hey, I'm not complaining. This place is great.
It'd be a pretty island without all the military contractors and killer drones.
Used to be. I'd get some leave and just walk. I'd spend whole weeks just walking around with a pack on my shoulder.
Well, I'm probably getting my share of sightseeing.
These islands have changed hands so much it's like a time capsule. I keep telling myself one day I'll get back out there, just see it all again before I'm too old to make the trip. Then again, who knows how far I'd get now.
I'll talk to you later.
See ya. How's your pal?
Holding up. Thanks for looking after him. You heard anything about a Lieutenant Colonel Walker?
That the guy that works with the troops call themselves the Wolves? Used to be Skelltech's military advisor. Heard he was an operator. You know him?
Yeah. Yeah, we met a couple times.
You got a mean look in your eye. You got big plans?
You know how I can get off this island?
Right. And leave us regular folk to fend for ourselves, huh? Auckland is 2,000 kilometers away. It's an awful long way to run with your tail between your legs.
I'm not running, Mads. The USS Wasp is a couple dozen clicks off the coast. If I can get there, I can come back here with some help.
The Wasp, huh? Not sure I'm fond of the idea of a bunch of squids running around our island.
Well, there are a couple of jarheads on board, too.
Well, if that's the case... Look, I'll be straight with you. We know that we're no match for former spec ops. So some of our friends, homesteaders and Skell employees both, are leaving the island on a couple of boats. Can you get them protection on the Wasp?
Absolutely.
All right. I'll tell you where the boats are. Nomad, how are you?
Missing the comforts of home. Otherwise, not bad.
Don't let those comforts control you. Listen, I've been tied up with some personal business, so I was hoping you would do me a favor.
Sure. What's up?
Rumor has it some old dog tags turned up just west of Howard Port. The fellow who discovered them said he found them on a skeleton out in the woods by a bombed-out old Jeep. He didn't want to disturb the remains out of respect. Thing is, I think they belong to a Cold War buddy of mine. Cal was a good soldier and an even better friend. He saved my life half a dozen times. Sad we lost touch over the years and... Well, I'd just really like to know what happened.
Yeah, I get it. We've both buried our share of friends. I'll check it out.
I suggest searching just north of Grove's Pond. Shouldn't be too tough to find. It's near Gordon's Slough over in the Sinking Country province.
I'm on it.
Okay. I've been left with holes in my body. I'm not happy with
you. You okay?
Also.
Thank you. We won't let them jump on us again.
shot down this dude. Don't start pushing info you can't corroborate. Leave that to the brass.
Huh? What's all this I keep hearing about choppers crashing on the island?
Nah, I don't believe anything you say anymore.
Remember when everyone swore that pop star was doing a show here?
Exactly.
Keep your focus, man!
Thank you.
My side's clear. No more hostiles. I'm looking, but I don't see anything. Be careful.
We're clear here. They're gone.
No more hostiles on my side.
There ain't nobody on this side either. Be aware. Contact! I've got hostiles!
Roger. Let's make these two cronies pay.
Right there, out there, guys. Get ready.
Thank you. Just yet.
We don't see him, doesn't mean they're not. We're under.
The outcasts are a pain in my ass. I swear to God, it's like they're getting better every day. I want overlapping patrols checking in at regular intervals. Roger. Got it.
Contact! My sector!
contact! I got eyes on the enemy! Troops.
Yeah, I'm gonna save you. Thank you. rest, buddy. Don't make it worse than it has to be.
I swear, I just work near here.
Thank you.
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hi. I hope you can help me with this.
I wish I could tell you more.
Thanks, stranger.
We gotta be ready. What a mess. We can't let our guard down. Watch out!
We lost contact! We're under attack! Contact! Contact! I got bad guys!
far from any town, just untamed nature. Not even sentinel has gone there. The wildlife, mosquitoes, the difficulty of getting any fresh supplies. We have kids to care for. We wouldn't have survived out there.
Better than this cave. The whole place is starting to stink of too many humans.
Dark wood is...
Hi. No need to be afraid. Can you help me find this place? Thanks. See you around.
Attempt to infill troops. Who would try that?
Sooner or later, those ghosts will learn they don't have a chance in hell.
See movement ahead. Contact.
Contact.
through the hostiles. Contact!
I need a target! I need a target! Come on!
Roger that. Have fun, soldier.
I need a target! I need a target! Come on!
Changing position!
I lost sight of the hostiles. Find them.
Hostiles slipped away. Let's go find them.
We need to find them before they kill us. Recon, stay.
That's over here. I see them.
Ugh!
ready to fire.
Dude, you're making me anxious.
Now let's hunt him down!
Oh God! Chad! Hey, Chad, stay!